would you like to wear a Dr. Seuss hat? Think that'll fit him? I'm thinking maybe not so much. He doesn't like that. All right, you get on your magic carpet. Go on, Bee. No Dr. Seuss hat for him. But you guys can put yours on. Thanks. Are you on your magic carpet? Good job. Okay. You know what I need you guys to do? Put on your Cat in the Hat eyeballs. Mm-hmm. Put your cat ears on, like mine. Woo! Very nice. And put your Dr. Seuss mouth in. Oh, you know what that means? Now you can rhyme. What rhymes with cat? There's your hint. Right, hat! I told you guys could rhyme. Wow, did you know that Dr. Seuss is the most amazing rhymer ever? Mm-hmm. Did I mean rhymer? What rhymes with rhyme? Anyway, I cannot wait to read you one of his books. I wonder if you have any idea what I'm gonna read to you. First, you need to put your seatbelt on, because we are going to Dr. Seuss land. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Hold on, everyone! Woo! Hold those hats on! Wow! Woo! Woo! We're here. And there goes the flying elephant. Okay, and there's Yoda the turtle, and there's a fox over there wearing socks. And there's one fish, two fish. What? Here we are, Dr. Seuss land. I'm gonna give you a hint of what we're reading. Here it is. My lunch. Does that look pretty good to you? Can you guess what we're reading? Right, green eggs and ham. Is it green or blue? That's green. Green Eggs and Ham by Dr. Seuss. I think you might know a lot of the story, so maybe you can help me. Here we go. I am Sam. Sam I am. That's Sam I am. That's Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am. Oh, do you like green eggs and ham? Mm? I do not like them, Sam I am. Ooh, I do not like green eggs and ham. Yuck! Would you like them here or there? I would not like them there, here. I would not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Blah. Oh, would you like them in a house? Would you like them with a mouse? I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. He's always grumpy, isn't he? Oh, would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? The fox is saying, yeah, 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 yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, not in a box, not with a fox, not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not eat green eggs and ham. Ugh, no, 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 no. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you? Could you? In a car. Eat them, eat them. Here they are. I would not, could not in a car. You may like them. You will see. You may like them in a tree. I would not, could not in a tree, not in a car. You let me be. I do not like them in in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouse. Good. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. A train! A train, a train! Would you want a train? Yeah. Duh. Not on a train. Not on a train. Not in a car. Sam! Let me be. I would not, could not in a box. I would not, could not with a fox. I will not eat them with a mouse. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I will not eat green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam, I am.
Say, in the dark. Yeah. Here in the dark. Could you? In the dark? Yeah?
I would not, could not in the dark.
Boom.
Could you? In the rain?
Yeah.
Huh? I would not, could not in the rain. Not in the dark. Not on a train, not in a car, not in a tree. I do not like them, Sam, you see. Not in a house, not in a box, not with a mouse, not with a fox. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere.
You do not like green eggs and ham?
I do not like them, Sam, I am.
Would you?
Yeah. With a goat?
Yeah.
Oh. Mm-mm. I would not. Ah! Could not with a goat.
Ooh, pee. Ooh, ah!
Could you on a boat? I would not, could not on a boat. I will not with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them in a tree. Not in the dirt, not in a tree, not in a car. You let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I will not eat them in a house. I will not eat them with a mouse. I will not eat them here or there. I will not eat them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam. I am. Blah, 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 blah.
You do not like them, so you say. Try them. Try them and you may. Try them and you may, I say.
Sam! If you will let me be, I will try them. You will see.
How about mine? I'm gonna try them. Let's see. Do 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 do. I just took a little piece. See? It's a real egg. I am going to try it.
Say, you know what? I like 'em. I do. I like green eggs and ham.
What?
Oh. Wow. They are so good. And you know what? I'll eat them in a boat. And I'll eat them with a goat.
Wow.
You know what? I'll eat them in the rain. And in the dark. And on a train. And a car. And a tree. Wow. They are so good. So good, you see. I'll eat them in a box, and I'll eat them with a fox, and I'll eat them in a house, and with a mouse. Wow! You know what? I'll eat them here and there. I will eat them anywhere! Guess what? I love them. I do so like green eggs and ham.
Thank you. Thank you, Sam I am.
The end. It's Dr. Seuss week. Hope you like that book. I wonder if you would eat green eggs and ham. If you were here right now, would you have a bite? Why not? I think you could try that, don't you? It's real ham and it's real eggs. I wonder if you've ever tried something that you didn't think you were gonna like and you ended up liking. I wonder if you could do that tonight. Maybe you could ask for green eggs and ham for dinner or lunch or breakfast. That's a good idea. You know, I have a friend who's a goat. I think we should go and visit the goat. I wonder if that goat will eat green eggs and ham. What do you guys think? Want to come? Okay, come on. I've got some green eggs and ham here. Hey, Mr. Goat, what do you think about green eggs and ham? I am happy to share. Here. Well, you should try them, really, you should. Try my green eggs and ham. Here you go. This is gonna be a great meal together, isn't it?